On August 18, 1920, the 19th Amendment was ratified and effectively gave women the right to vote in the United States. It took 144 years. In 1971, in commemoration of the historic amendment, U.S. Congress designated August 26 as Women's Equality Day. The suffrage movement brought about major changes for women in our country, but there is no denying that there is still much to be done today. Today, we have a litany of issues that affect women. I don't call them women's issues because there are many men who act as advocates and work alongside women. Currently, the equal pay for equal work fight has been the dominating issue affecting women here in Pennsylvania. For generations, women have climbed mountains to earn recognition and respect in the workplace. Now, despite the many contributions women have made, 77 cents to the dollar is the reality. As we celebrate Women's Equality Day this year, let us all be cognitive of the nationwide struggle to put an end to gender pay inequality. I can say with 100% certainty, the many women that serve in this legislative body are capable, phenomenal, and extraordinary. And this can be said for women in workplaces all across the country. So I thank everybody for their affirmative vote today, and thank you, Mr. Speaker.